We're doing geography about Guyana. Let's go. Guyana is a place in Africa, and we want to go there. And sometimes Guyana is located here. Do you see Guyana on the map? And over there you can see it's located on Africa. Brown skin from Ghana. When you like feeling towels, perfect. Ghana. This part is in Africa. You have to go to Ghana and visit the Africans in the desert. Things. And you go there. People's shoes gonna be off. This and the traditional clothes. This Ghana was trying to like. First of all, the country is separated in Africa, surrounded by the Ivory Coast, the Burkina Faso, and Togo. But this wants to get to Benin. Look who's Ghana. You look at the map. What's happened to Ghana? Welcome to Ghana. It's time to learn geography. Oh, Ghana's located in Africa. What you see this video about Ghana in Africa? Remember? Okay, good, good. Here, well, Ghana is located in Africa. Do you know that Ghana is located? Most reads, Greece is coming up next. Look at them. To go together. Africans can do it. So the drug works like this for hilly countries. Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania. Let's throw Ghana on the map.